Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to clear Apple ID from iPhone 5S. First step, go to settings. Now go there and go to iCloud and scroll down and iCloud backup. Now backup now press and now wait few minutes or seconds. Now wait. Now when you do that, go to general and go scroll down and go to the reset, erase all content and settings. Go erase now. And erase iPhone, and put your password of your iCloud. Now, press erase. Now, wait. Oh, sorry. Now press erase and the iPhone is clear. Thanks for watching Hal Hallows channel.